Today is the very last day of the Alameda Sun's online presence. A sad and great loss to the community following the closure and the end of publication of the print edition. So goes the Sun, and it won't be long before when one searches for Alameda Sun in the digital form, one will see a blank screen. So thanks to Eric Koss, publisher, and goodbye, Sun, once and for all. The final scroll. Local journalism is definitely needed, but on the rocks, on the ropes, all we have is greater hopes for more.